the revolutionary cure for cancer. To save Emily's life, doctors did the unthinkable. They injected her with HIV.
It was absolutely Emily's last hope.
How the killer virus is beating cancer for good.
What a miracle it is.
Plus, the Queen of New York, Alicia Keys.
Oh, you said to shake it.
How the superstar mom stays grounded. 60 Minutes, 7:30 Sunday.